fasten the camera, or we have fastened the camera to the where the bottle, water bottle, would go on a bike. I hope it holds. If not, at least I can recover the media and get it transferred from my broken camera. So we'll see how it's probably going to bounce around quite a bit. So I'll try to straighten out once in a while. There we go.